we got oh wow, okay, the USB is really bad as well. Let's see, I'll replace that, no problem. But you can see here, HDMI, really bad. Get done. Okay. Okay, let's see if it's oxidized. Of course it is. Badly. So, I'm gonna replace this and this. Perfect. Right, let's see. PlayStation. Number one. Let me sit it down more. It's good. Looks good. Perfect. Actually, let me see how the high drain works. Very good. Honestly, I barely notice the difference between this and the compressor. Barely. There is a difference. This is slightly less powerful, but I barely notice it. This one's gonna be very dusty. Get as much loose off it. I do this with every HDMI repair. Let's see if hydrogen can spin the fan like the compressor does. Yeah. Oh, wow. I'm really impressed. See if this can get more dust out. Just want to see. Nah, not really. Can spin it a bit more aggressively, but that's about it. Cool. Right, and oh yeah. Come on. Yeah, won't be easy to be able to get that off. These are like scratches. Kind of. Okay, there we go. It's done. Let's test it. There we go. I think they switched off the beeping. Wrong. Not rest mode. Okay. Just need a nice picture. There you go. Sorted. Right, I need some coffee. I forgot to clean this before the weekend. Yuck. Doesn't come natural for me to film everything. Also, I look like a dork with this camera on, so that doesn't help. See which one I want to choose today. I really like this one actually. This one's nice. Nice.